Back with part 3 of Black Matrix Zero here, known as BMO. This game is pretty fun, I'm enjoying it. It's kind of, not really. Alrighty, we got a new party member, his name is Exile. So we have Kane, Johannes, Luca, Zion, and Exil. And let's go with, no, fuck you. You don't have any magic. 26, 32. Right, I guess we'll do that. So now we can use magic because I leveled them up last time, so. Now, hopefully Exile stays on our team for a while so I can level him up quite a bit, because he's the only one that needs a level right now. Besides my guy, Kane. Or Kayan. Call him Kane or Kayan. Whatever. Alrighty, here we go. Well, it's basically the same map we were on, just reversed. Very good outlook. That was fun. Turns out that we're on a new map and shit. Good way to trick somebody, yeah. Good way to trick somebody, yeah. You, of course, will always count. I put you on defense, huh? I'm gonna put you on camera. You will show support for him. And then you're gonna have to go back and forth yet, maybe. Oh, I almost stopped playing the match. Oof. Saved my own ass there. Why would you start off with this guy? The fuck is he gonna do? Nothing. Well, that's probably why they picked him first. I'm gonna take some side damage here. When I'm turning around and whack you in the gut. You're gonna get fucked, watch. Try me. Yeah, you better play it safe. Cause that's your ass, homeboy. Guess they're about to go talk to each other. About to kiss. You know how it is. You're wrecked. I don't know how the fuck you're still alive. Perfect time to try out some magic here. Ah, damn it. Direct. Direct. So you get a potion to match. Better use it wisely. She's the one with the evade, so. Accept death, bro. How did you live? you're gonna take some damage here. You're wrecked. This guy has like the giant's axe, so shit's powerful. She's gonna take a lot of damage here. Better get her out of there. Should have probably put everybody on counter. Shit. Now I put my three fighters on counter, and then I put my mage on defense, and my other person on evade. We need to move right there. Oh, you're out of magic. You're right. You're wrecked. Get a re-re me. Ah, fuck. So your skills do not discriminate. That is duly noted. They will heal you and your allies. Well, they will kill you. I don't know how my word. Explaining this is just too difficult. Right on the dot with the 12. Great. You can't do anything. Can't use magic. Can't attack. Then you are stuck where you are. Oh, now he's taking it from the behind. Those guys are gay. You straight will talk to him like, you want to go hit me real quick? This guy wanted to go smash on the guard. It's terrible. Some lover boy shit. That prison love is tough life. He's like trying to get away from him now. Like, I don't love you. He's like, come back. Direct. I obtained the dark sword. I will use that after this match. Depending, of course, how long it takes. Every time you kill an enemy, you get ABP back, so their battle points, or whatever you want to call them, in your own term. Bitch points. I thought I killed you. I can't tell if these guys are fleeing the scene, or what the fuck is going on. I feel like we're all drivers turning one corner. Like, this is the best corner of our life. Like, we're all following each other. Like, we're civilians turning one corner, basically. AI in this game is on some straight German meth. I say we do this as quickly as possible. Alrighty, this is GG basically. I don't know if I'll ever die in this game, considering we're only playing 5 parts and this is already the 3rd episode. Another one bites the dust. Let's give the new recruit a chance to prove himself. There you go. See, that's what you get, bastard. I really don't care. See how many bio points I got. That's what BP is, I guess. Rank A. Fuck yeah. Let's upgrade him here. Let's upgrade you. Alrighty, we're looking good. I guess I'll see you guys for part 4 of Black Matrix Zero. We're gonna head on to, I don't know which stage we're gonna head on to, but hopefully we get a new party member this time. It might be that girl, but we can only find out one way, and that's till next time, fans. Bye-bye.